And that's one of the reasons why what's happening in this campaign is in a sense so strange and so important. You know, the idea that the man we picked to join the administration, a mainstream Republican, a guy who was a decent, honorable guy who's making a great contribution to the United States of America right now. The idea that Rush Limbaugh would handpick his successor is kind of unusual.